Okay, Steve, please.
When you can make a small introduction to Benin rhythms, you can write here in this paper some, because there is history of days of contemporary music.
You have to see this.
Okay,
let's
How you will? Actually, you can write also in some your own language, because I think we use English or French only for platform for communication. But but in Estonia, we actually very like originals. So it would be the best when you give, for example, how you name all these things in Grand Popo.
Yes, no problem.
Yeah.
Okay, I write here many contains too many rhythms, but in some short, interesting, I am going to talk about particularly some typically rhythm we often play in the in South of Benin. So in South of Benin, we play as in every temple, Vodun temple, is play too many rhythms. And we have too many vodou divination. So each divination is connected to some, for example, we talk about Sapata. Sapata is one divination, biggest divination, which is connected to the land. You know, to the land. This is Sapata. So Sapata rhythm is...
Can you write this actually how it in your language, in some your language?
Sapata, yeah. So it's Sapata.
But can you write this?
Sapata rhythm.
No, this name of this divine. How
divination.
Divination.
It's Sapata. It's called Sapata.
Yeah, but can you write this?
Here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sakpata.
Sakpata.
Yes.
And you, okay. You write as you hear, yeah.
Yes.
Okay. But like in what language it is now?
Yeah. So is bon. It is in the hula.
Hula. Okay.
Yes. But we write, for example, in the French, que.
But okay.
Que and pe,
can you write?
It's pronounced ba ba in French. Mm-hmm. You know. So is this Sakpata?
Yeah. Can you write all these names in hula?
Is
yeah, okay.
Is hula?
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
We use some the French alphabet to write our you know because we don't have alphabet.
Yeah.
Yes. We use some French alphabet. So now this is so Sakpata rhythm is different from Azandro. Azandro is one rhythm which is played to every hula vodusi. Hula vodusi is that vodu children from hula, from Grand Popo area. So between among the wa, so many people, many vodu adept, they run from this area to Porto Novo to stay in Ekpe Beach, Porto Novo Beach. For example, Saburan Danielu, which is the greatest musician in Benin, in the world, in Benin, is from Epe. Noel Saizonu, you know Noel Saizonu, Helsinki Kultur Ensemble, he's from Epe. So, in Epe, they play also Vodou, very rich, too many rhythms from Vodou Temple. That's why in Porto Novo, Porto Novo is capital of the country, but in capital in everything. For example, you know, rhythmically, Porto Novo is capital of many rhythm, because they also practice vodou there. In Grand Popo, for example, we have Azandro. We have.
Can you write?
Azandro. We have Azandro. We have Azandro, this is A Z.
Yeah, it's clear.
Yes, Azandro. We have Azandro. We have Kokumu.
Can you write
Kokumu? Kokumu. We have Kabbalah.
Kokohon. It lasts this.
In yeah. Yes. We have Kabbalah. Kabbalah. Gabalam.
And these names are now names of divine.
Divination. Now I'm listing. I'm giving the list of every rhythm connected to the divination.
Okay.
Or a different kind of a divination.
Okay, and it is also name of rhythms.
Of rhythms,
what is connected
because, to... Because the Ramana divination is called Koku. But normally Koku is, if you call somebody Koku, Koku is somebody who is born in Wednesday. So, in our local language, Wednesday we say kuda is Wednesday. So if you are born in one day, they will give you, your parents will give you the name of this day. For example, me, my name is Kojo. If you see all my paper, my name is Kojo Abeni. Kojo still Kojo, that means only somebody who is born in a Monday. Because Monday is a Jolagbe, Blalagbe is a Tuesday, Kulagbe is a Wednesday, Yaolagbe is a Thursday, Fidagbe is a Friday, Mlemelagbe is a Saturday, and Kwasilagbe is a Sunday. But somebody who is born in a Sunday is called Kwasi, for example, you know. So, this is a totally different thing. But Koku, which division is Koku? Koku is somebody who has some magic, some power, And this kind of spirit enter to this person who is the adept or the child of this voodoo or who want to practice this kind of voodoo. So this spirit is he feels this spirit, and now he can start to have to take, for example, the knife. Now he has taken knife, he can start to cut his body, all body, and when he cut the body, or he can do that without dying. So it's a one power for to show I am powerful and I am from this division. They have this rhythm on their dance. For example, Kabbalah is also power voodoo. It's also power. Some people use this voodoo to make some very thin, very good thing. Many years ago, our grandfather used it to play football. If they are playing football, and some team are not winning this championship or something like that, they can use this to win. Mm-hmm. They can use this to win, or they can use this to make very concretely something like that, or maybe. Is very, very powerful. This kind of Kabbalah. So Kabbalah is some rhythm typically connected to this kind of divination, and the rhythm is different, and the dance is also different. Each rhythm is dance. For example,
so each rhythm has your divine. Divination. And also own dance.
Dance, yes. Mm-hmm. Is that. For example, now I'm going to talk about this. We have these all are from divination. We have also for example, Revisum, Adium, etc., etc. But this all is in the Kulavodusi rhythm, like Azandro. They can find, because Azandro has a different kind of branches, ways. Because in the Kulavodusi, there are too many kind of voodoo. For example, my grandmother is Revisusi and Avlukitesi. So you just see something like that, because now, for example, this is for the voodoo who can play this and start to start singing some kind of a divination of songs, you know. But now, this here we talk about a trombone. We talk about a trombone. A trombone is also one divination who has his influence rhythmically. In a trombone, they can play agbaja, they can play blekete. Blekete is connected to a trombone. They can play blekete. So in a trombone, we can find different kind of rhythm. For example, we talk about zangwitoku. Talk about Zangwitoron. We can talk about Kubitoron. We talk about this kind of things, many rhythm. So in Kumitomo is totally different. So in Kumitomo we can find Ogbon, Palogo, Ganga. There are different kinds. So every rhythm, in every, it's like I'm going to one family house, but this house. This house name is maybe Andrew's house, for example. But Andrew's is the chief of the family. But after Andrew's, there are mommy, the mother of children, or mommy of children. There are children, there are the other son, and the etc. There's something like that. But in totally, this family is Andrew's house. But in this Andrew's house, you will find many other family people on there to Andrews, but Andrews is the up because he's his father, he's the, you know, this kind of thing. So in the, for example, in the Kubitom, for example, we can find different kind of a rhythm connected which will be played to this divination, you know. So every divination which with his own rhythm under his own dances, you know. So this all thing rhythm is connected to the divination, but after that I can list others not for divination. Not for divination. For example, Agbaja. Agbaja. For example, Toba. Zeni, Acham, Ajogo, Sole. Sole. Etc. Okay. All this rhythm is a unit, is a only one rhythm on the bass rhythm. So in this rhythm, you won't find another small rhythm connected to this. It's typically the unites. For example, in a divination rhythm, you can find too many other influences, rhythmical influences inside. You understand? Is this kind of thing? But this Agbaja, for example, is only Agbaja, nothing inside. It's only Agbaja. For example, Toba is only Toba, nothing inside. But all these rhythms are useful, common to the people, everybody. Too many people can decide now. Okay, in village, you know how to sing, or you learn how you have this opportunity to be in one group band. Traditional band, so you learn how to sing. To every evening or in every night, they organize themselves to to consider themselves somehow in maybe one house and decide to make a repetition. And in a repetition, one person is a singer. But because many people are not singers. Singers are very rarely to find. But only players also are rarely to find. But somebody who knows how to sing, this person can all now teach songs to all their members, girls or women or men, to teach how to sing. And everybody must learn these songs together. And the others have idea to create some movement, dances, and feeling dance, and something like, for example, a presentation, choreography, in the stage on the stage, different kind of choreography. So the role is a divide to each person. What you can do, you do that. So this all thing can be one as. To get together as one, you know. Okay, so this all rhythm is useful, common, everybody can use, but this for divination is for divination. They don't play this rhythm as because I want to play music. No, they play only one once they have ceremony for divination. So, for example, some voodoo songs or for some divination song is not song I can start now to sing. Nobody sing. If you start to sing, if you sing this song on the street or any case, they will tell you. They will tell you be careful, because it's not song rally everybody. These all songs are the song in the voodoo temple in voodoo. How it's called? Couvent. You know what's couvent in Vodou? Vodou house. Vodou seminary or whatever it's called. This all songs is for the Vodou children. It's for the person who principally for Vodou who stay in Vodou house for many years. This person can be 6 years only in this house room and follow the ceremony until finish. Now he is like school. Now he becomes Vodou children, Vodou adept of the Vodou, and any kind of a ceremony he can do practice and for the well-being of the city of the villages. This kind of thing, but this is also typically other thing. So Vodou songs are not song that everybody is low to sing as a joke or as a hobby, as a joy or happiness, no. But this song, this rhythm are rhythm for music, maybe for business, for play, to have money, to play for, you know, to and, some funeral people can call, okay, this band come to play us, to us. So they are up to go, they are free to go to play. This, but these all Vodou divinations rhythm are for divination. Yes.
But still, people know these rhythms. This divination rhythm.
Divination rhythm, everybody know.
Everybody does not know divination rhythm.
It's only for me when I was a child, I was a kid. My grandmother. She sing, you know, maybe the night, because they must wake up early when there are some ceremony in the whole village. My grandmother, we are in Vodou, very beautiful. Vodou and very nice, and take his gongs and start sing many times on the go. And they have ceremony, they dance, they do whatever they want to do. They do. So this is also another song for everybody, children or for everybody. So it's like something like that. But this you can practice, you can learn and teach to others, because it's a common. For example, in my village, when I was a kid, my father's neighbors, they play this kind of a rhythm. It's called Jesse. But they have some song. Jesse, they play something, and they have feeling good. They have Kolita also. Kolita is, you know what's Kolita?
No.
Kolita, you don't know what's Kolita. Kolita is some little person who have this kind of wood long, and they can dance, and they wear on big their face some mask, and it's also beautiful rhythm.
Can you write this?
Kolita. Kolita.
But still, I ask about this divine rhythm. Still, you can show me this.
Divination so, rhythm.
Yeah. or it is a little for you dangerous.
Oh no, not dangerous, but the divination we can show. Blekete, for example. Blekete is for divination. Blekete. For divination, a tron is connected to the tron. They can play Kokun or Gabala in a tron. Because a tron, Gabala, Kokun, they look as same divination, but not same. Divination come from Gabala. But this typically is a voodoo which comes from a Muslim religion from the north of our country in Africa. So this comes from a Muslim religion, Islam. Mm-hmm. Islam. Mm-hmm. So typically Islam. That's why in this divination they use cola. They use some spray to make prayer. You know, so it's typically there. So this, we can play Blekete or Asankara, Asankara. But a tron, you can find this kind of divination in Ghana, Togo, or Nigeria, or Benin. This country, in the north, in the south of Benin, the Gulf of Guinea, you can find this kind of voodoo. But it's one voodoo everybody likes in Benin because it's protect, it gives chance, and it foresee. If you have some problem, you go, you have your cola, your spray, and what's country? How is it called? Vela. Vela. The white, this white thing, we from Manchester, we. Candle, I don't know how it's called. They use this to make prayer because it's good. It's very good and for protection, for. Sometimes lucky for many things, and for see if you have danger at your front, but following some danger will come to you in the future. This can foresee, okay, be careful for that. So it's good, and everybody practice this kind of voodoo in Africa, in Benin, or in Ghana, or Togo. This, but Zampetong is a voodoo for the night gardener. Night gardener Zampetong is very big. Everybody likes also for hobby, for to. This is Zampetong gardener night is some divination who people use to protect to control the night. For example, because in our grandfather time in the country, there was no policeman, there was no so they use this against the the some people who stole, who steal, or something like
criminals.
That. Criminal, yes, something like that. They use. That's why it's a night gardener. Some people garden the name in French. So this divination comes from Porto Novo. Something like that. So in Zangwetorun, we can play caca. We can play many things. We can play caca, we can play caca and different kind of caca. There is it. We can play caca with these
can
songs.
Can you write this name caca as you use in hula?
But caca, blikete, no, blikete, no. But caca, we can play caca as a, we can put caca in the among this kind of a rhythm here. We can put caca here. We can talk about caca as a rhythm for some ceremony, funeral. If you know how to play caca, they can invite you to play caca for people to be in happiness, something. This is not totally for. They can play Zangwetorun in this also this among this rhythm kind of rhythm, but if you play caca Zangwetorun, nobody as your feeling, nobody will forbid that you are not allowed to play this kind of as all this divination rhythm. We can this is acceptable for this way. You understand now, something like that. For example, caca. Some people can play caca differently. They can play caca with bamboo, with this wood. They can play caca with gongs. Caca. We play five gongs. This both and this. This also, but this all this song. This gong is smaller. This, we need two, like this, two gong, like this, again, add to this, we need these three gongs, this, the double clutch, this double clutch, this the double clutch of the gong, we need three.
One is inside of this, so,
okay.
I can't find that. Or it is not. Oh, it's
no.
Some small.
Okay, we can play this. But this must be like this without cloche. You know, without this cloche. You can play only this. Two. And this two. And we add this about three. And we need also this one again. On the one side of five gongs of caca. We need cascanet. For caca. And for caca, we need this caca. If you don't want to play gongs for caca, you can play also bamboo, wood.
No, this.
Bamboo is something like only wood.
Okay.
Like a four wood. You can play this in the place of this. Some people from Porto will play caca with bamboo, but others play. In Ukula, we play gongs. So you can play this bamboo for caca. So in Zangwetorun, they play Zangwetorun. We play gongs, caca gongs in Zangwetorun. So Zangwetorun with caca is the same, but a little different. Why is different? It's different because we play caca only. If you want to play caca, typically caca, you play caca only with the gongs, with the gongs or bamboos. This wood, kind of wood, the five gongs, on the cascanet, with only caca. But if you want to play Zangwetorun, you must play these five gongs with drums and with cascanet. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
So this is, and for example, for Zangwetorun, we play two little drums. Two little drums and zemu is something is a one drum which is made by when we have been to Essay, when you lose your money in the car, Yeah, you remember?
Yeah.
So the place, the market, we were going to visit this bottle made by the sun.
Okay.
Yes, this bottle. They take it. Is this bottle they use to make caca, a sabotage drop? We call it zim. So the drop of the bottle. So they play. This have good sound. For example, this draw, I can show you. Like that. So you can play zim for also for agbaja. Or too many rhythm. You can play zemu for zemu. Is that something like that? I draw zemu. Is like this.
You can take also new paper for drums, please. Take
what?
New. To take new paper for drums.
Okay.
Yeah. We have paper, no problems.
This is Susie.
Maybe it would be good to make some kind of introduction in all these instruments. You can write down also in paper. Again, yeah, in some way, yeah.
Okay.
It's long. This it is played in Vida. In this Eric band. Yeah.
This is a this. We call it a bomb. This has a different kind of name in our country. Depends because there are too many cultures in Benin and a different kind of language. So we call it sometimes some people call it palogo. Some people call it parole. Some people call it parole. Parole, many people call it parole. Parole is a long drum. Which is played with this ta 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 ta. They play in kata also. They play it in kata. For example, Sagou and Danielu play this kind of.
But it is also with leather. But with a
leather.
Leather, yeah.
Yeah.
It's normal drum still, yeah.
Uh-huh.
How tall is it?
Sorry,
okay, yeah.
I'm a bit confused.
Yeah.
So parole. So then we have this one. It's called clear. We have this. It's called fishy. So we have this all four drums, different drums. So
is this egg jim hoon the same as djembe?
No, it's not the same. This is zem hoon.
Is a hoon.
Djembe is totally.
You know, what we call zem? Zem is a bottle made by aji. Made by sun in a set. Eric knows what I'm talking about. This is a zen. So it's a drop of a zen. You understand now?
How big it is?
Something like that.
So small or?
No.
How big can you
show with your hand.
So it's like depend, but it's like
different sizes.
Yes, Tom. Longer, the long is like something.
What is
like
the material?
It's a sun. They make it with the sun, agile.
Oh.
Sun. They take sun. This kind of sun, they use it to make bottle. This sun. So they make, and to have good sun, that's why they use this. But his sound is a bass. It's like a guitar bass. He's, because he gives very bass sound. That's why they play this. Something like that. So he gives this kind of sound. Because this drum we never give this sound. The sound he gives. Or this cannot give. This also but cannot give. He has a bass sound. That's why. Because you know this have bass sound. Because he has a good, he has a very round and big body. That's why. So sometimes for some rhythm or some rhythm, we need these three. These three drop are necessary for every rhythm, but this we can cancel. This depend the rhythm you want to play, and you use this. We have also others drum like this two face. So they play this in blackity. If you want to play blackity, they play this in blackity. They can play this in kaka. And we call it Boklo. His name is Boklo. 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 We call it the Boklo.
It's played by hand or by stick?
By stick.
By stick.
If you want to play for this in a blackity, you know, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Something like that you play. Go, go, go. Ka, ka, go, go, go. So you listen what other drummers are playing. Because in Africa, if you want to play in group, bands, traditional or something, band or something like that, so you must listen what your second is playing. For that's why it's necessary to play this gong. It's necessary to play this kind of gong. In every rhythm, they start, they begin with the gong, this gong, to play.
Sakpatao.
Oh, depends. You can.
Yeah, it was Sakpatao.
No. Depends what you do. So that's why before the drummers started playing some rhythm, so they all look at the gong player. That's why, because many people don't know how to play gong. It's something maybe we think that is easy. If you don't have a rhythm, you cannot play it. So if the gong player, during his playing, when he force his way, so this can influence all drummers, and everybody, every drummer force what they are playing, because they all follow this small, whatever they play, they must follow this. That's why sometimes. Because depend. For example, if I want to play kaka, for example, I go.
they flow this. So this is for kaka, because kaka is literally fast. It's a rhythm, very, very fast. But you play blackety. If you want to play blackety, for example. But some rhythm needs so fast, but it's the same. We can play so slowly, slowly. Somebody who knows that the blekete, the gong of the blekete must be fast, because he knows blekete how it goes. When you know how the rhythm is goes, you must play this gong according the rhythm. So every player, drum player, they need to follow. That's why the person who know who's going to play the gong must be very rhythmic. Must be very, you know, our local language we say ganseto, ganse la meni. He has a rhythm in the blood. So it's a gun. He knows rhythm. Gasseto, the person who knows the rhythm. So this player, gun player, must know the rhythm. If he does know the rhythm, he will never, he will force, he will make everything bad in the band. That's why they follow. You must know how to play gun. For gun. You can, this also is important in the rhythm. Very important as gongs. These both feet are very important in the gong. Somebody can force during the playing, somebody can play for example, in Agbaja. In the Agbaja, for example, you can.
Steve, I have a question about your feet beat. Can you again play and explain how you beat with your feet? And what is that actually?
What is your feet?
Can you play again this? It was some, I don't know, what. How you beat your this?
Yes.
In what place? In this exact place? Or what? What? How?
In the exact place. Go. When go.
Can you play again?
how I can beat kong 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 kong.
From what it depends?
Huh?
From what it depends is beat.
This beat?
Yeah.
It's helping.
Huh?
From what it depends? You can beat differently, but is here.
You can beat. You can beat different, but in the rhythm. This all this kick can be in the rhythm, not out of the rhythm. For example.
You
must
can
beat there.
Still, you can beat also. Kong 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 kong
kong. Yeah, you can beat there. In, for example, I don't know how to say. Kong is the beat is the this kong kong.
Kas sa oled võimeline noteerima seda?
Ei, see on
nii probleem. You are the song. Look at.
Ei, koos mõtle selle beatiga koos.
Kum, kum, kum. Kum, 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 kum. Kum, 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 kum. You are the song now. Tadi, in the ko. Kum, kum, kum. Tadi, you must beat here. Kum, kum, ko, ko. You must beat again ko. But if not ko, you can beat in, maybe in ko or m, or you can beat in m, the two, ko and m. Kum, kum, ko, ko. Kum, kum, ko, ko. Kum, ko, ko. Kum, kum, ko, ko. You beat. I want to peace.